Alrighty, God bless y'all guys. Good evening. So I'm with Tron Moses and we are at his photo shoot. We're down here in Charleston. It was a long ride. You know, I look sleepy. I don't really got no makeup on today, y'all. But today we're gonna do some behind.
She's still beautiful.
Oh, thanks, babe. We're gonna do some behind the scenes shots of the man of God shooting. His client, so I'm excited. I'm going to be his assistant today. So,
this is Kimberly.
Yeah.
These are new shirts, Tron.
Come here, Noah.
Yeah, medium. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Right there, you guys back turn. Let's go.
Cheese.
Hold my hand.
Uh-oh. Cheese. Good.
Say cheese.
Say cheese. Yeah, you're doing good. Good.
Get your hands out your mouth.
No, you can't touch it.
No, no. You can't touch that.
Tell him? Oh, yeah. He shouldn't look, he's like are just taking a break now, in between the shoot. It is hot out here, y'all. Everything's sweating. My hair is sweating. Yeah, just gonna have to probably get something
my
to eat.
My cell phone's sweating.
You're probably gonna get something to eat after this. You know, dang.
I ain't feeding nothing.
It's all right. You know.
Let's fast. Let's fast.
Amen. Amen.
Yeah. Calling a fast.
All right.
For her. I'm gonna stop at a restaurant and eat fast.
Amen. Well.
Let me stop. Yeah, we're gonna stop. Where you wanna eat at?
I don't know, babe. I can get some chicken. Chicken tenders.
Chicken tenders.
Do you want me to get some rice, some Mexican food? What you want me to get?
I don't know. I mean, well, we can find a Chipotle.
Okay.
I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what we pass.
Yeah, I can get some chicken tenders with some honey barbecue sauce. And some fries. I don't know, babe. Some corn on the cob. I don't know.
Are you hungry?
A little bit. Or I can even get some, I can get a smoothie, you know?
What's a smoothie going to do?
Because, you know, like when you feel hot, it just cools you down, a smoothie.
Yeah, well, I guess. I don't buy smoothies.
You know, I love smoothies, but.
Well, so you don't want to sit down at the restaurant?
Yeah, we can go. Where you want to eat? Whatever you want to go, babe.
I don't know.
Let's look at the restaurant spot here.
Doing
love. Oh yeah, I like that. Yeah, pose with the ball, be hot.
But I never play basketball, so don't pick at me because I don't really know what I'm doing.
Sorry, fake it.
Yeah.
Okay. Too much weight.
Go wipe it, baby. Hold it.
There you go. That's good. Cause no. That's how they be posing.
I didn't know what I was doing.
She was doing under the leg like a figure eight. You know how you do a figure eight in basketball? She was about to do her little figure eight.
That was kind of
high. Hey, run that a little closer so I have access to.
So we have one of my favorite restaurants, Zaxby's. I got the fried house salad, and he has the Zaxby's Club. I'm about to steal a fry. Oh, I'm getting his fries. Look at him, funny. So every time I get one, he'd be looking side at like, she didn't take my fry. So we killed our food. All is gone. This chicken sandwich is gone. About to get back on the road. Got a long trip back. Oh, it's a rainbow. Is that a rainbow?
Thank you.
long day, y'all, and we are getting ready to go, getting ready to drive back to Carolina, North Carolina. And it's been a hot day. The photos came out beautiful. The client loved them. We ate good. Long ride. It was a long road trip. All right, so this chick about to go home.
That was not no long ride.
To me, it was a long ride. It was like 3 hours there.
That ain't nothing.
And 3 hours back.
I got family members that drive that for food.
Well, I don't know.
Restaurants. We going to be driving that for restaurants.
I haven't really ate out in a while since I've been in Colorado. But since I'm back now, I guess I can start eating out again. But so we're going to have a chili. I want to go to Chili's. So we're going to have a chili steak. You're going to take me to Chili's, go out to eat. All right, y'all. But in this, I'm tired and I feel real itchy from being outside all day. So, deuces.